We're here with Archbishop Spalding softball coach Nikki Trumpler. Team came out to Bel Air today, played a really good C. Melton Wright squad. It was a great game, 1-1 into the sixth. Their pitcher, Morgan Fulton, hit a two-run homer, and that was the difference. Talk about the game and your team's performance.
That was a super game by both teams. Both teams played hard and fought the whole time. You know, little hits here and there. Both teams just were coming up short with getting that last hit to move people around. Morgan's a great pitcher, and she's a great hitter. So anytime she gets up, you know, you have that you know, chance that she's going to get that big hit for them. Our team played well defensively. You know, we were solid on defense. Just our bats didn't come around as much as we wanted to today. We just couldn't make the adjustments. We were trying to make the adjustments on, you know, her pitch, seeing her pitches come in, and then being able to finish our swings, and we just couldn't get it done today. But both ball clubs played well today.
And it's a non-conference game, so it doesn't affect your goal of winning your league. But
right.
I think you like playing good teams outside of your league. It sharpens your team, and I assume that's why you play these games.
Absolutely. That's what I just told the girls, that, you know, all of our out-of-conference games are tough games against teams that are usually, you know, vying for their state championships, district championships. And that's the only way, you know, you get better, is playing those tough out-of-conference teams to see things that we need to work on, to really challenge us to step up our game for our conference play, which is the important part anyway.
Right. That's Nikki Trumpler. Thanks, Coach, for
Thank
coming
you.
On with us, and good luck as you go on.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.